like.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even going 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, and we are free. Free in the end of patriarchy.
We are women. Here are free. We are women. Here are shout. And we are women.
Damn! F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to—
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got— I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
I told you to quit talking shit about your auntie, Loco. That's my bitch. I'm just fucking with you. I'm just fucking with
you. Man, fuck you.
You got the wheel, homie.
Bow down.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
When you come to our town,
bow down.
When we rest with Brown,
bow down.
Cause we ain't no haters like you. Bow
we going to Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Man, fuck this, man. You seen Tanisha?
She's straight. It's me and you that ain't straight, though, homie.
Dog, I know, homie. But look, I met this contact, this white dude. Real serious dude, man. This motherfucker know the streets, homie. I know he'd be a good hookup for us.
We don't need no hookup, fool. I know these streets.
You know these streets. Man, all you know is dime bag hustling, credit card stealing, boosting gas tankers, homie. Come on, man. You trying to be some fucking commodity trader or something?
Fool, that shit went up, man.
Look, homie, I don't mind dying, you feel me? But I just want to die with something that matters, homie. That's what farm gangsters should really be about.
And I know this much, but motherfucking OGs ain't even giving a fuck about us, though.
Man, fuck the OGs, Dean. You know what I'm saying? This ain't no motherfucking pyramid scheme.
Fool! Wait, hold on. Listen to your boy one time. Listen to your boy. You want some paper, my nigga? This is what it's about. Check it out. I'm talking about 40,000. No problem. Cash in hand, 2 days' time, no killing, nothing.
No, just starting another beef with the fucking Ballers, nigga. That's Class A felony bullshit.
We gonna keep our disguise on. Ain't nobody gotta know it was us.
Yeah, whatever, homie. We'll see about that.
Shot and terror on the Del Perro freeway earlier as two groups of men engaged in a high-speed gun battle over a luxury yacht. Diesel News team was there just minutes too late, as usual, and spoke to this man.
I thought it was a joke or some prank until a bullet came through the window and tore through my artery. Now, if you don't mind, I need to go.
Chop like to express his inner turmoil, you know?
Was our crime, too. At a press conference today, Globopol shared intel that high-profile members from a number of Chinese criminal organizations have entered the U.S. illegally in recent months with a view to infiltrate the North American drug market.
Despite recent controversies, including a court case and accusations of being a cult, more and more celebrities are choosing to become...
I've been told he up in the alley.
On the program, the Los Santos-based religion that has been derived.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something, nigga?
Oh, shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all, get that nigga. Come on, let's go. Go, get in the van.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Just drive, fool.
Hold on, Chop.
OG's getting away.
What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
Listen to yourself, Franklin. He was a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over. He leaving us behind, fool. Come on, homie. Concentrate on the road. Go, fool.
Another motherfucker on a motorcycle. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone as soon as they made the ransom call. Triangulated the signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
Your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him! Yeah, what's that?
The ransom's still the same, even if you got a bite taken out your ass.
Jesus.
This right here is one sick, nasty ass motherfucking dog. I recommend you give up. Don't let him find you.
What do you think you're doing?
You get this motherfucker, we make you foreign gangster, Chop. How about that? This like sprint training.
No ballers OG to me. You better not be fucking when I get there, Chop. Man, that's a dude, Chop. Man, you'll fuck anything. You giving it some, huh? Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Lamar sure ain't been training your ass, has he, boy? Get back on that fat motherfucker, Chop. There you go. Where he at, Chop? Where he at? Together, Chop. Let's go. Stop running, dog. I'm gonna find you, motherfucker. Hey, Chop. That smell like a baller? You got a whiff of him, Chop? Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. Yo ass, come. You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man!
Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop. Get his ass.
Nah, man!
Fuck you, you son of a bitch!
That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF!
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
What the fuck are you saying, punk?
Shit! Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Hey, man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck!
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you.
They wanna know how I feel about you.
Dog?
We gonna stash this dude at my spot.
Still, taking my time to
going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognized me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we're gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Feds gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got you, boy.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Just pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
Oh, you owe me a bite, too, you motherfucker.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card and tried to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
Nigga, I ain't afraid to get my hands dirty, old precious motherfucker.
This is what I mean, homie. We need to get serious. Get paid. This shit ain't working.
So your old white dude gonna fix it? We're in my first class.
Look, I'ma learn some skills, man. Pass them on. There's a whole city out there. It's waiting to be taken, nigga.
You just give me the heads up when you over that shit. Ready to wipe old dude nut off your face, old lame-ass Mark.
Man, fuck you, Lamar.
Right back up on top of things.
Somebody bring me some of that up and out of up in this motherfucker, man. Your boy DJ Pooh up in here hungry, man. Hey, the school of old school is in session, y'all. This your boy DJ Pooh.
At night I can't sleep, I toss and turn. Candlesticks in the dark, visions of bodies being burned. Four walls just staring at a nigga. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger. My mother's always stressing I ain't living right. Well, I ain't going out without a fight.
See? All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Them cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Some might say take a chill me, but fuck that shit. There's a nigga trying to kill me. I'm popping in the clip with the wind blows. Every 20 seconds got me peeping out my window.